Jesus.
Baby doll.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Alexis.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
And when it comes to love, there's only one thing you can trust. It's not your friends, it's not your head, it's that little voice inside your clam burger. Listen to me.
Oh. You'll notice I'm in the credits. I did some location scouting. Here are the plans for the new international sex building.
Wow. That really looks like our apartment.
It is. Oh, I should return this.
Oh, sex architect, you've done it again. Let's go celebrate on the couch. A little bit about me. This is actually not my normal night job. I'm a professionally trained dancer. I've taken 6 years of tap and 2 years of lap. This is so disgusting. This is your roommate's, isn't it?
Yeah, I've told him like 3 or 4 times to stop it, but I can't.
We're gay, we're not deaf. We can totally hear what you're saying, homophobes.
I thought I was pregnant, and that was horrible. Like, I was so scared, I just kept drinking and But I figured it was all right, because at least I wasn't drinking alone.
Our hostess.
Hi.
Okay. As you probably already know, Jerrica's under house arrest here for the next 6 months.
We like to call it an adult timeout.
After her adult timeout, she's in line to inherit her late father's business.
A Chicago newsstand.
Chicago newsstand back in 1910. It's now referred to as Media Corp. You may have heard of it. It's worth about a gajillion dollars.
That much?
Fact.
And now, Jerrica has something to say.
I'm like Willy Wonka.
Because?
Oh, because I'm gonna make somebody's dreams come true.
The reason we're getting Doug on the phone is because this bit with the stripper was Doug's note. And the other thing I will say is I remember Jordan writing this, and I remember reading the Clamburger line and laughing my ass off and wondering how it would play. And when we saw this girl audition, Jacqui Holland, her listen to me at the end. That's hers.
That was unscripted.
And there we saw that, and we said, this girl is in our movie. And it's been amazing to see how that bit played.